Winter has arrived, so I'm going to see if I can paint only shadows. I'm going to try to make a landscape using only the shadows and not paint any of the midtones or highlights. If I'm not happy with what it looks like after I've done all the shadows, I might add a midtone or two just to get it to look the way I want. That's what I'm trying today. I will love if you joined me. As you can see, I haven't done much about myself, but I explained that in my last video. So keep watching and you'll see some speed painting. I'll speed it up, of course. You don't want to sit and watch paint dry. So I hope you like it. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. I appreciate you, as always. It's lovely to see that people actually watch my videos. There aren't that many you do, but I know you're out there. So thank you. I will be back next time with something else. Bye bye.